very boring. So, and people, especially young people, like Chinese people. Now, what situation is different? More and more foreign films, such as American films, and British films, and Yugoslavian films, were introduced in China. And people, Chinese people, enjoying film much more better than before. So they want to see good film instead of boring Chinese films. But I must say Chinese film made progress again. So yeah. As for music, Chinese people like foreign music better than more than Chinese music. Well, especially foreign pop music. Young people like pop music. For me, I like classical music too. We can get more and more information and knowledge of Western world and other countries.
What's more traveling the world?
Oh, I must say it's not very easy to go abroad, especially for traveling. You know, in China, scholars, overseas students, and some technicians can go abroad to study some subjects and techniques, and give lecture there. So common people can't go abroad very easily. As for me, I'd like to go abroad.